writing a Christmas present list for you lot.
In August.
Forewarned is forearmed.
Get you and your Latin phrases.
I don't know about forearmed. I need eyes in the back of my head with you lot.
What I mean is...
Fraser, darling.
Oh, my God.
Bloody Nora. Morning, campers. Another day in paradise.
Bloody hell, Dad. What do you think you're playing at?
They're still playing silly beggars with me lost cases, so I raided hotel fancy dress box.
But, Dad, the Grim Reaper?
It's the only thing that fit me. I'd sweated my bollocks off in that caftan so much it practically walked a washing basket on its own.
Why do you have to bring the bloody sword thing with it?
It's called a scythe or a sickle.
Oh, shut up.
Cheers. It's part of costume, ain't it? Mind you, I wish they'd had something in a lighter colour. It's 10 o'clock and cracking my arse already feels like River Ouse on a flood day.
Brilliant. We've got a full day of this now.
Oh, love. Did I frighten you?
Just a bit.
Oh, you poor thing. Do you want one of them serviettes from bar to dry your eyes?
Okay.
Right, well, when you get it, get us a round of drinks in while you're at it. There's a good lass.
Here's one for you. Would you rather have sausages for fingers or no hands at all?
I don't understand.
There's nothing to understand, you just gotta pick one.
Why? What's happening?
Nothing's happening, it's just a question.
Who's asking it?
I'm asking, it's just one of those questions, isn't it? Would you rather be deaf or blind?
Mate, to be honest, I'd rather just chill by the pool.
All right, boys.
Sam, would you rather have sausages for fingers or no hands at all?
How big are the sausages?
Quite big.
Can I have them on just one hand?
Yeah.
Definitely sausages for fingers. Right, I came to say hello because you two boys owe me a favour after yesterday.
What happened yesterday?
You backed out on my trip and lost me commission.
Oh, yeah. Really sorry about that, but we thought the trip was free.
Who gives out free trips to Ibiza?
Look, my mate owns a bar on Cali Girona and he needs two props today. Are you two up for it?
What's a prop?
A prop, someone who stands outside a bar and tries to get punters in?
No, thanks. We've got our day planned.
Have we?
Yeah. Don't you remember? We're going to lie by the pool all day and talk to girls.
And how much luck have you had with that so far?
Well, we're just getting warmed up. We're playing the long game. Isn't it, Joe?
Yeah, man. The really long game.
Well, this is perfect. I'm giving you a legitimate reason to be in the sun chatting to girls. Everybody loves the cheeky prop boys. Especially two good-looking charmers like you.
Oh, I don't know.
30 euros for a couple of hours' work.
What do you reckon?
I reckon these good looks and this charm is being wasted around this pool. We're in.
It's the Western Bar at the end of Cali Girona. Report to Jose, the manager, but you get paid by me tonight in Neptunes. Yeah?
I might be reading this wrong. I think I'm getting a vibe from her.
She's probably got her own vibe. And if you think you can compete with that, then good luck to you, mate.
You sent another email about the audition for Geordie.
How many times do they need to be told? We're on holiday.
Well, now they're saying we can do the audition here and email a video.
Let's have a look, Mum. Hey, nice one. Could use the iPad.
My iPad is upstairs in the safe, and that's where it's staying. We're to enjoy our holiday, not fanning around making videos nobody's going to watch.
Don't be such a misery. It'll be fun. They've sent the script. We just need two grandparents.
Wait, sign me up. I'm ready for me close-up.
What experience in acting have you got? Bet you've never stepped foot into a theatre.
Oh, that's where you're wrong. I've been in The Crucible.
Nice one, Grandad. I studied that. Who were you? John Proctor?
No, Sheffield Crucible. Davis Taylor final 1985. Went down to the last black. Now that's drama.
We've got enough drama on this holiday with you and Loretta at each other's throats. Quiet day by the pool will do just nicely, thank you.
The commercial is set to be used in all European territories and the fee is £15,000.
Can you imagine if she got it? She'll be able to pay her own school fees.
Yeah, get up upstairs and get that iPad. The safe combination is 3...